It's me, Mr. Jeff. Welcome to episode 8 of Sketch with Jeff. I'm really excited to see you. You know, I was just looking at this book about the Guggenheim Museum, and I was thinking it's amazing that the museum was designed all the way back in 1959. It was designed by an architect named Frank Lloyd Wright. You know what an architect is, right? Somebody who designs and creates structures and buildings. In fact, you may have even been an architect and you don't even know it.
If you've ever built a fort, you've been an architect. If you've ever made one of these, you've been an architect.
What's really amazing is that the Guggenheim Museum we know now wasn't always supposed to look that way. See, architects make changes in their designs as they plan and sketch and make models of what the building is going to look like. Can you imagine if the Guggenheim Museum were a different color than it actually is now? I wonder what it would feel like to design a museum. Maybe I'll try that. Maybe I'll draw one. Do you want to draw with me? Let's go over to my drawing wall and we'll design a museum together. All right, we're here at my drawing wall and I'm going to draw and design a museum. And since I'm the artist, I can make it look any way I want. It's going to look like no museum you've ever seen before. Now, anytime I start a drawing, I like to think about the shapes. What are the shapes that make up my design? I think this museum is going to look like a big castle. So I'm going to start with some triangle shapes for the tops of the castle. So I've got some triangles starting here. Now you could draw and follow along, or you could create your own, starting with any shapes that you'd like. I'm gonna add some rectangles underneath the triangles to give the triangles a base. I'm starting to see the shape of my design. Now I'm gonna add some other details so it becomes a structure and a building. Even though I've added more details, you can see it's really just shapes. It's triangles, rectangles, some curved shapes in here for the doors and the windows. You can create or design a building any way you want. Just start with shapes. You could build rectangles on top of squares or triangles on top of circles. Anything you can do to create a structure. Now, what is the name of this museum, you ask? Well, what else would it be but the Sketch with Jeff Museum? This is the kind of building I would design to house all of the artwork that you have sent me. Your artwork that you've uploaded to Sketch with Jeff belongs in a magnificent castle museum like this. You know, I'm really inspired. I think I'm going to try to build something with these blocks. The problem is, I'm not that good at it. Every time I try to build something, it falls. You know who's good at building? My friend Pencil. Maybe Pencil can give me some pointers. Pencil, what do you think? How do I make something good?
Well, being an architect is very hard work.
Voila, I've finally done it. I think I've created something that will last forever. I've made my mark on architecture. Or maybe not. Well, in the meantime, I have a challenge for you. I would love for you to design your own building and draw it and sketch it and share it with us. It can be any building you want. It can be tall. It can be long. It can be short. It can be wide. It can be a museum, a mansion, a house, or any kind of structure that you think you want to draw. And then, of course, when you finish, don't forget to share it with us here. Share it at Guggenheim using the hashtag SketchWithJeff. I love to see what you create. Until next time, keep on sketching. Check back every Wednesday and Saturday for more episodes of Sketch with Jeff. And I hope to see you soon.